Welcome back to Black Slate Studios. During the 19th century, life was transformed by the Industrial Revolution. At first, it caused many problems, but in the late 19th century, life became more comfortable for ordinary people. Meanwhile, Britain became the world's first urban society. By 1851, more than half the population lived in towns. Here is a list of top 10 movies from the period of the 19th century. True History of the Kelly Gang. A star vehicle for young character actor George MacKay, also the director of Pride, and a visual tour de force that gets high on its own look and sound. True History of the Kelly Gang seems at first as if it's going to be one of those super bloody, super nasty westerns that's so macho that the images might as well sprout chest hair. But it quickly settles into a groove that's more of a hyper-intense lament for men and women who've been cursed to spend their lives chafing at the roles that their societies have settled them with, as well as a sardonic look at the damage that colonialism does to the psyches of the colonized. Ammonite. Ammonite is a 2020 romantic drama film written and directed by Francis Lee. The film is loosely inspired by the life of British paleontologist Mary Anning, played by Kate Winslet. The film centers on a speculative romance relationship between Anning and Charlotte Murchison, played by Saoirse Ronan, Gemma Jones, James McArdle, Alex Sekharianou, and Fiona Shaw also star. The film had its world premiere at the Toronto International Film Festival on the 11th of September 2020. It was released in Australia on the 14th of January 2020 by Transmission Films and in the United Kingdom on the 26th of March 2021 by Lionsgate. A Fortunate Man. A Fortunate Man, played by Danish Like Pier, is a 2018 Danish drama film directed by Biol August. In August 2018, it was one of three films shortlisted to be the Danish entry for the Best Foreign Language Film at the 91st Academy Awards. The film is based upon the 8-volume novel, translated into English as Lucky Pear, written by Danish Nobel Prize-winning author Henrik Pontoppidan. It was originally published between 1898 and 1904. The film was released on American Netflix streaming on the 19th of April, 2019. Emma. The film follows the story of Miss Emma Woodhouse, played by Anna Taylor-Joy, a wealthy and elegant young woman living with her father in Regency-era England. Something of a queen bee in her sleepy little town, Emma amuses herself with matchmaking and meddles in the romantic lives of those closest to her. Emma must navigate her way through the challenges of growing up, friendship strife, and misguided matches before she can recognize the love that has been there all along and earn her happily ever after. It also stars Johnny Flynn, Josh O'Connor, Calum Turner, Mia Goth, Miranda Hart, and Bill Nighy. The World to Come. The World to Come is a 2020 American drama film directed by Mona Fastvoid from a screenplay by Ron Hansen and Jim Shepard, based upon Shepard's story of the same name. It stars Katherine Watterson, Vanessa Kirby, Christopher Abbott, and Casey Affleck, and follows two neighboring couples battling hardship and isolation in mid-19th century America. It had its world premiere at the 77th Venice International Film Festival on September 6th, 2020, where it won the Queer Lion Award for Best LGBTQ-themed Film at the festival. It was released in a limited release on February 12th, 2021, followed by a video on demand on March 2nd, 2021 by Bleecker Street. The Professor and the Madman. Based on the 1998 book, The Surgeon of Crownthorne by Simon Winchester, the life of Professor James Murray is portrayed as he begins work on compiling words for the first edition of the Oxford English Dictionary in the mid-19th century. As he led the overseeing committee, the professor received over 10,000 entries from one source in particular, a patient at Broadmoor Criminal Lunatic Asylum, Dr. William Miner. Harriet. Harriet is a 2019 American biographical film directed by Casey Lemons, who also wrote the screenplay with Gregory Allen Howard. It stars Cynthia Erivo as abolitionist Harriet Tubman, with Leslie Odom Jr., Joe Alwyn, and Janelle Monáe in supporting roles. Curiosa. A not exactly torrid, not particularly romantic, torrid romance, Curiosa takes us back to 19th century Paris, when the camera and indoor plumbing were new, and sexual mores seemed in a mad rush to catch up. This French melodrama, loosely based on the surviving writings and photos of its two principals, takes its title from a term of the day. A curiosa, an opening title tells us, is an erotic object or photograph. Mary, played by Naomi Merlan, is the oldest of three sisters, and the great beauty of the trio, that includes Louise, played by Mathilda Warnier, and Helen, played by Melody Richard. Family friend Pierre, played by Niles Schneider, flirts and keeps them under his lusty gaze, which the sisters, especially Mary, notices. The Aeronauts. In 1862, headstrong scientist James Glaisher and wealthy young widow, Amelia Wren, mount a balloon expedition to fly higher than anyone in history. As their perilous ascent reduces their chances of survival, the unlikely duo soon discovers things about themselves and each other that help both of them find their place in the world. Far from the madding crowd. The film is set in about 1870 in Britain. While Bathsheba Everdeen, played by Carey Mulligan, is working on her aunt's farm in Dorset, she meets a neighboring farmer, Gabriel Oak, played by Matthias Schoene-Aerts. As they get to know one another, he proposes, but the headstrong Bathsheba declines, saying she is too independent. One night, a new sheepdog chases Gabriel's entire flock off a cliff. After settling his debts, he is penniless and leaves in search of work. In contrast, Bathsheba inherits a farm from her uncle and leaves to take charge of it. Thank you for watching the video. Like and share the video through your friend. Comment down the name of your favorite movie. Also, make sure to subscribe to Black Slate Studios. Catch you later. Till then, bye-bye.